Determine whether the statement is always, sometimes, or never true, and explain why. So the statement is 3x is greater than or equal to x for all real numbers x. Well, let's try it out with a couple of numbers. If you try it out with, let's say x is equal to 0. If x is equal to 0, then 3x is equal to 0, which is equal to 0, which is equal to x. So in this situation, if x is equal to 0, 3x is indeed greater than or equal to x. In this case, it is equal. So we know that it's definitely not never true. And we could try other situations. If you put a 1 here, 3 times 1 is 3, which is greater than or equal to 1. So it is either always or sometimes true. Now to figure out, to cross out always, we just have to think of a counterexample. And a good counterexample would be a negative number. If x is equal to negative 1, then what happens? Then 3x is equal to negative 3. And we already said x is equal to negative 1. And in that situation, negative 3 is not greater than or equal to negative 1. And negative 3 is not greater than or equal to negative 1. It's less than negative 1. So this is a counterexample. This is not true. This is not true. In general, it's not going to be true for all negative numbers. So it's definitely not always. It's only sometimes true. It's only true in the case when you're dealing with non-negative numbers. So it's only sometimes true.